Chloe, is it just me or it might be time to turn up the bass?
Oh, you know what, Patrick? It's always a good time to turn up the bass. This carpet, I am having the best time ever. Please welcome our next guest, Prince Michael Jackson, the son of the King of Pop, is officially here on the red carpet. So nice to meet you. Yeah. Oh my God, this is your first time here, first Canadian award show. What's your initial reaction of all this?
I mean, everybody looks so amazing and beautiful, and there's so many fans out here. It's really amazing.
No, tonight is all about music, and we're so excited to have you here as a presenter. Music is obviously a very big part of your life. You've got a production company. You're involved in music videos. Who would you like to work with here tonight?
Oh, I mean, I don't know everybody that's here tonight, but I mean, I would love to work with Khalid. I've been listening to BTS recently, surprisingly amazing, and Travis Scott.
I like it. You know, just like your dad, the late Michael Jackson, you've been very involved in charity work, including Heal Los Angeles. What do you think he'd have to say about the work you're doing?
I think he would be proud that his kids are trying to lead by example and to make the world a better place. But I also think he would think that there's more to be done and that we can't just stop with just me or just my siblings. It needs to be everybody.
Prince Michael Jackson, everybody, welcome to your very first iHeartRadio MMVAs. Have a great time tonight.